So I think the most powerful new feature of iOS 12 is Siri Shortcuts. Now there's a simple way to add a Siri shortcut, and there's a more complex way where you can do a lot more with it. Let's look at the simple way today. So when you go into Settings, you can go to Siri and Search. And here is where you see at the top it says My Shortcuts. It's got a number next to it showing how many you've got. It also has Suggested Shortcuts. So this is one of the easiest ways to add things. You'll see some actions that you've repeated over time. So maybe calling the same phone number or sending a text message. Usually it's pretty recent stuff. And you can select one of those and create a Siri shortcut for it. It could be that easy. So for instance, I have this text message here. Let's say that's a text message you have to send all the time. I can hit the plus button there and I can assign a voice command to it. Check in with Bill. So you can see here it confirms that if I say check in with Bill, it will send just checking in as a message to the contact Bill Smith here. I can hit re-record phrase there, or I could just hit done. And now that I've got that done, you could see I've got it goes right into that list there. That's the list you get to if you tap My Shortcuts. So I had one from before and I've got this check in with Bill. So now I can actually activate Siri and say check in with Bill and it will do that action. So let's just go to the home screen here and let's try it. Check in with Bill.
Ready to send with messages?
Yes.
Okay. Sent using messages.
So there you go. I've sent that and I've created this shortcut here. It's easy to get rid of these. You know, if you go into My Shortcuts here, I could swipe and it gets a delete there and I could delete it. Also, if I look here and I see it has, you know, those two suggestions there, it also has All Shortcuts. And these are a whole bunch of suggestions. So maybe there's something else that's not appearing there. But I can, you know, go look through this list here and see maybe some more. And I could even search there. So it's going to search for recent actions that I've taken. So it should be that easy to add those. Also here on this screen you could tap on any one of these and you can see you can re-record the phrase there too. So if you wanted to modify what the phrase was to trigger that action, you could do it. Now you can do a lot more complex things by creating your own Siri shortcuts in the Shortcuts app, and we'll look at that at another time.